the Rotary Club is the, in each Rotary Club is the representation of the many activities of the community. So a lot of activities are not representation, I not have representation in our club. Why? Because we not invited this person. So you need looking in your community, your, for example, your doctor, your lawyer, your accountant, your pharmacist, your pneumologist, your engineer, your, when in your supermarket, the proprietor, the owner of the supermarket or business or store or financial or bank with a power of decision of in this store, you need looking for this person. Rotary looking for leaders, but before I say we need looking for good person, the more important thing, good person. If you arrive to your Rotary Club, to my Rotary Club, one bad person, maybe the club destroyed, finished. One apple bad, destroy the box, the apples. Are you understand? Is correct?
Is that the basic thing is that we need to be asking people in our community that they have something of being a Rotarian, because we all help the community that we're in. We just forget to ask people, invite them to a meeting, and sometimes they'll come. And that's basically what he's saying, is that look for those people that are interested to help Rotary and have them invited to the club. And invite the good people, not the bad apples.
Translate, please.
Yes.
Una manzana podrida termina podriendo el cajón. Por eso debemos evitarla.
Okay, and he wants to make sure that we all got that a bad apple in the box will ruin all the apples in the box.
We need looking for good persons with solidarity vocation at our work. So, later, we looking for his classification. What is the procedure for access for the presentation of this person at your Rotary Club? How is the best way for this person access to your Rotary Club? First, not talk with this person, nothing. Only not say, Mister, I invited you to my Rotary Club. No. Maybe you can invite one person to the golf club, but not to Rotary. To Rotary, you, for example, I go to my, supermarket. I know the proprietor of a supermarket. I looking, maybe is a good person with like work better, but I not say, Mister, you will be Rotarian. No, nothing. Top secret. You select Mr. Jones, for example, he make one file of Mr. Jones, classification, proprietor, supermarket, business, etc. Your address, your phone, your all about this person. This presentation, send this presentation to the secretary of your Rotary Club. The secretary send this file to the president of the membership, if not one person of this your club. So this person looking in the community or about this person, this John is John. So like make one investigation like the police, like a policeman. How is good person? How relation know you this person or about this person? For are you sure about this person is a good person? See, is a good person. Later, for example, in our club, the president of the committee of the membership say to the president of your Rotary Club. The candidate is correct, is good to our club. So later, the meeting, the direction of the Rotary, your Rotary Club, consult each member of your club in secret, in reserva, with mail, with WhatsApp, or other one paper, with the dates of this person. Each member have one time, for example, 5 days, to say yes or say not. See, one member say not, this person not go to your club. Why? Because it's important the growth of our club, but it's important to the preservation of the member of your institution or your Rotary Club. The preservation is like important, like we have new members. So the respect for the members of your club. So see all members say, I agree, this person before the access official to the club is one suggestion, invite this person one, two, three, four meeting to this person, make relationship with other members. See, you can, this person is good to your club, you in make one meeting for the official acceptation of your Rotary Club. Are you understand? You understand okay. My bad English?
He's been doing the recruiting of members to the club, and the way he is different than what we do in the United States, a little more different. He doesn't want to invite the so-called potential member to the Rotary Club until there's a thorough research about the character and the person that the community per se is known to be a good man in the community. Then the members will do what they call their own sort of digging down. And if one of the members feel that is not good for the Rotary Club, well, not to accept it, because he values the person who's in the club, okay, that if he's not happy with that new member, and he valued more that there's a, with an explanation why he doesn't think that individual, the new individual, is good for the club. But if you have an overall and 100% membership agreeing to accept this new member, when he comes to the club, and this is all before you invite him, when you come to the club, he will be welcome. He feel welcome and be warm welcome to come in, because all people have done the homework before they brought him to the club. And that's the way is the person who comes to the club and see the harmony and the welcoming, he will embrace the club more and to stay.
Please, the next year, each of you invited one member. If you, all of you invited one more member to your Rotary Club, next time, are you 100% more? Are you understand? Each member, one member, you invite one, another one invite one. See, each member of your Rotary Club invited one member, your club grew 100% more members in your Rotary Club. Is more easy invited another person to explain about invited, for example, person for explain, for example, one doctor, one lawyer, one engineer, one artist, explain about his activities. But it's more easy to the job, more hand to the job. So it's necessary, urgent, you invite another person to your Rotary Club, but with good selection, good person, solidarity, and leaders in his activities.